This sister's been serving in a miracle service for many, many, many years. And she's been praying for her mother's salvation for 18 years. And a miracle happened last week. She wants to give glory to God.
Yes, hello, Pastor. Since 1997, when my dad passed on, we have been praying very hard for my mom's salvation. The past week, something happened. Sunday morning, she had a massive stroke and heart attack. She was admitted to hospital. And Sunday night, actually, the doctor called all of us down and told us that, you know, to get ready for the worst. So my sister and I stayed the night, checked on her the whole night. She was sleeping very comfortably. Then the next day, she was well enough to sit up to have a drink of Milo. And the power lighters went to pray for her and all that. And she accepted Christ then.
Praise God.
But, you know, that is the first miracle. The second miracle is that Sunday night she was critical. Monday she set up for Milo. Tuesday she set up for porridge. Wednesday she sat in the armchair for porridge. And Thursday she was transferred to the integrated building for rehab and physiotherapy. And I just saw her just now before coming to church. She is so well, she doesn't look like a stroke victim at all. You know? And the most important miracle is that she received Christ.
Amen.
Because
Amen.
Previously, you know, she kept saying, I will never receive. She was a very, very, very staunch Taoist. So when she received Christ, those pre-believers in my family actually were doubtful. They actually asked, are you sure? Did you all force her into it? So what I did, I went to mom and I spoke to her in Cantonese. I said, you received Christ yesterday? She said, yes. Did you do it on your own? Yes. Did anybody force you? She said, nobody can force me, okay? Jesus was nailed on the cross for me to die for my sin, and she has forgiven me of all my sin, and she will help me. Now anything, I will call Jesus. So praise that God. Is the greatest, greatest miracle of
Amen.
All.
Amen. We rejoice Thank with God. You, sister. Praise God. Then sings my soul, my Savior God.